blessings of coming to you is that I am annoyed. I cannot lose my money. Then my life will be in this half life, half death, and keep calm. That when I react, I may be prompted to take the law into my hands. I'm sorry, I have to put it the way I put it that day. Because what I'm living now is no longer life. The man calmed me. I reported to them. They only called two officers who came and asked the people who were there with me. Now, the people now told them that, yes, actually, they don't know other people's name, but they know one Obi Nawono and Ego. And actually, they took phones of people who were there after attacking us. And they were the ones that went to Mr. Ego and collected back the phone, while Ego collected 20,000 naira from them and gave the phone back to them. I asked, where is my own phone? That's what led me. Give me my own phone and the money. That 250,000, which in a day they paid me that night there. And that is where they started dodging. I said, I must find the root of this matter.